Hi everyone, it's Trip, and we're playing Minecraft. Okay, well, I'm getting ready to go to the next cave. This is very close to my house. This is the first one, and there's one more around the corner. So, let's get ready to go there. So, let's tear this down. So I'm learning the correct tools now. And I take my bed with me. Very good. And let's see. I'm gonna move my chest plate over there right now. And we're ready to go. I remember it being a way around on the other side. See you there on the other side. Ouch. I'm getting wet splashing around in here. See, we have some coal up there. I have plenty of coal right now, so I'm not really concerned about it. Well, let's see what we have here. See, this is a real cave. Torches handy. Nothing there. I'm taking it back with me. Oh, look down there. Okay, I don't want to get lost here. Let me get my bearings. Okay, just going in here like this. And oh, it's time for din din. Take some cooked beef down here. That sounds delish. Very good. Okay, keep the torch on the right side. Here. In fact, I'm putting the bed down here. So if something happens to me, I'll come back there. I probably should have a torch here, maybe. Well, this goes nowhere. There's our torch there. Okay, on the right side. Is this anything here? Oh, there's a torch there. I wonder if this was the first place that I went mining, like when I first started. I don't see anything valuable here, and there's no cave. Not here anyway. There's nothing there. This is kind of a disappointment here. There's really nothing. I thought it was a real cave. I'm gonna grab my bed and see if there's another cave anywhere around this island. People can't say that I was afraid to go to the cave. I'm looking forward to finding another one. Look at me looking up like that. Cool, been there, done that. What's this? All this looks the same after a while. This isn't where I was before, is it? Ooh. Be careful, don't want to fall there. It looks like I was here before. This is where I just was. I think I just came out the other side. Well, I'm going to put torch there. See for how far down I can go here. Again, I don't want to get lost. I'm putting my bed right here. I think I'll just start digging. This looks like about the lowest place here. I'm on level 54. I'll have to find a cave later. I mean, a proper cave. Here. Gotta be careful. Don't want to get too smart. That sounds ominous. Does that mean there are monsters near me? On the other side of this? I'm down to 41. think I may just keep going. Uh-oh. That was... Don't want to get too confident, overconfident. That. Wow. Will this slide help me? I just want to crouch now. Am I doing this right? Yes. To sneak up a little bit. That'll take me down a bunch more levels. But how will I get there? Oops. Oh, there's somebody. What is that? Oh, there's some more iron. Maybe if I just went right down the side here. Oops. Oops. Hey, you. What if I had that bow and arrow? How would that be? Not what I want to do. Build something across here, like that. Shall I or not? Doing it. This is tricky. I need to think about this. But I'll think about this on my own time in the next, my next video. So I invite you to stay tuned in this trip, and I'll see you later.